gather at black masses, bodies burning in red ashes. On the hill, the church in ruin is the scene of evil doing. The place for all black to know. I'm eating dead rats in the hut. I guess it's the same wherever you may go. Oh Lord, thank you.
since War Pigs or Walpurgis or Walpurgs, whatever you want to call it. I don't know how to pronounce it. But again, War Pigs early version, recorded at the John Peel's Sunday Show Sessions on April 26, 1970, just a few days before the Switzerland show at the Electric Circus. This is a early take of War Pigs. Before it was known as War Pigs, the song was originally supposed to be called Walpurgs, Walpurgis, or Walpurgs. I don't know. Walpurgis. I can't read. With that word, I can't pronounce the word, but I know it, basically know what the word means. It's about. I think the last thing I read, it was supposedly about witchcraft, black magic, but I guess they felt that was too heavy and too dark and would cause some politics and some controversy attention in a negative way, so they just end up calling it War Pigs. Obviously going about the Vietnam War and all this shit going down in the late 60s, early 70s. So yeah, there it is. This is Black Sabbath Europe 1970 live and sessions. I just got this the other day. These are the rare bootleg takes. Excellent, excellent sound quality. Two CDs. First CD is the John Peel Sunday Show on April 26, 1970. And then also the Beat Club in Berman, Germany, May 25th, 1970. And then on the second disc is the Olympia Theater Paris show on December 19th, 1970, which you can actually see the footage of online, the whole show. I believe that picture was between 71 and 73, maybe. Maybe during the Volume 4 tour, or Sabbath, Bloody Sabbath, possibly. Trying to keep some of these videos kind of short. And that's it, guys. Thank you very much. Black Sabbath. The End Tour. 2016, 2017, something like that. Just have a little bit of reverb on the amp on this particular version. Sounds kind of dry, this particular version, so I don't have a whole lot of reverb. And just the Sabra Cadabra and the feedback booster going through a classic stack setting on the Roland amp. Thanks again, guys. Cool cable. Groovy. Vintage. Thanks, guys.